the history makers were warmly welcomed in Morocco. The Moroccan national team, who made history in the 2022 World Cup, received a warm welcome when they arrived at Rabat Airport today. Many thousands of Moroccans are giving a hero's welcome to the players of the national team on the streets of Rabat. It is expected that the Atlas Lions will receive various awards when they are welcomed by the king at the Royal Palace.